If you look at the 10 hottest years ever measured, they've all occurred in the last 14 years.
And the hottest of all was 2005.
Sea level worldwide would go up 20 feet.
This is what would happen in Florida. Around Shanghai, home to 40 million people. The area around Calcutta, 60 million. Here's Manhattan. The World Trade Center Memorial would be underwater. Think of the impact of a couple hundred thousand refugees, and then imagine 100 million. We have to act together to solve this global crisis.